Hi, in this video I will show you how to get and use Red Enemy Flash filter on Snapchat. So the process is pretty simple. Make sure your device is connected to the internet. Open the Snapchat mobile application and see emoji on the right hand. Click on it and explore for Red Enemy. So it's searching. Red Enemy Flash filter is here. You can click on it. See, it's working. You can also add to favorites. Hope this video will helpful for you. See you next time. Thank you.